Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Microsoft Flight Simulator. No, Jacob, my name is not Markiplier. speaking of Jacob, say hi to the audience.
Hi. Fun fact, Marx Brothers are for...
Who the fuck is Mark's bro? Oh, that Mark. Yeah, I'm a fucking idiot. Today I am doing a F-22 Raptor. Probably not accurate to real life. Piece of shit controller. Did that work? You just close the canopy. No, I'm not good. What? Now I'm now going to configure all my stuff the way I like it. Put that down there. Down there? No. That there. Get all these ready. I am not going to deny you guys the sound of not hearing the F-22 engine startup. It would be criminal to do that. So here we go. I fucking love this sound. Oh, I should also probably go over here and robotic spaghetti, Jacob. Us. When I say just us, I mean me. I am the only person here. Oh, plus I'm doing this at night. So, yeah, there is that as well. I will tell you now, we will fly around for a lot longer out here. It's not really flying around at night a whole lot in this game. Probably we'll end up at a different airport. Don't know where. Heyo. Oh, there's F-18 over there, so it's probably going to fly over there and grab him. Just kidding, I'm not going to do that. Okay, I'm clear to take off. That is the funny thing. It is nighttime. I have no fucking clue where I am. But I got a pretty cool trip. Oh, there's that place again. I didn't know I ended up near there. Back to the airfield, because it fuels at like 35% apparently. kind of have to bring us in like a space shuttle. Might be coming down a little too hard, I don't know. That was crazy. Done. Okay, that's enough of airplane. Now how? Well, I just got too far. That's the only thing I cannot drive at this point, though. Oh, that's not good. In. Woo! Okay, this was me and the F-22 Raptor in Microsoft Flight Simulator. Expect more soon, I guess. Zygen.